losers. I am basically first kind of an and just got these. They're Star Classic, Bubinga, Tama's, Omni tuned. They're just freaking amazing. I am a not a drummer's drummer. I am a producer's drummer. I'm more about the groove and lock and shit, and I'm not a big, you know, chop guy, but I'm going to do a little solo stuff. I got half-bass bullshit cymbals on here, nothing fancy, but these, the feel of these just make you want to play, and I'm just going to, like, do some things around the set. Against W, Pearl Masters, got it all on. They basically resonate. Most drums have that attack and have a little bit of a like a sound that just kind of resonates, like undertone. But these, they're like attack, low end, and all that sound is still in that resonance. It's just up like decibels, man, and they just feel amazing. I first thought, like, oh, the shells look thin. That's because of the bearing edge, man. They just cut these bearing edge where it's like a point, you know, 45%, you know, whatever. I don't know much about all that stuff. Kick drum's an 18. This floor is a 14 by 14, feels like a 16.